Thoughts have consequences. If you're not soaring in life, you'll be sorry someday. The truth is that you don't have wealth. You are wealth. Your talents, giftings, ideas, determination, creativity, persistence, curiosity, etc. Opportunities and blessings come to individuals who embrace an attitude of abundance. There's only one person who can ruin your life, and that's you. You are the fruit of the thought that you have planted and nourished in your life so far. Thoughts have consequences. No thought lives in your brain rent-free. When bad things happen to you, and they will, you are squarely responsible whether you become the victim or the victor. A victim blames, a victor learns. The victors are the ones who figure out what went wrong and rearrange their lives so that never happens again. This is Kekwa Steven, Awakening Your Potential.